What's going on, guys? Fit fam.
What's up? What's up? How's it going?
Good. That's great.
Stop. Like, just sit there still. Just be still, okay?
Yeah.
Just be still. Just be still.
Okay. I need to calm down. I'm a little excited. Took a few sips and I'm already starting to get a little itchy and tingly. But today is
chest day,
which is the
best day. Every day is the best
day. No, chest day is the best day. We're gonna freaking go in, we're gonna rip our chesticles open and just freaking tear everything up. Afterwards, I'm gonna give Lamar Advertising a call and tell him we want to rent our chest out as billboards.
Do y'all hear those crickets? I think I hear some crickets. Do y'all hear them? I hear them.
She's just hating because she didn't think of it. I think. Yeah. Yeah.
I think that's it.
So, plan is maybe throw a little abs in there if we got some time. I'm thinking. We thinking abs too?
I think I'm going to get sick again.
For abs. You sound like you got a frog in your throat.
Okay. It really does.
I like it though.
I told her
it sounds kind of sexy.
You can't say sexy on PG-13 YouTube channels.
PG-13, they say the S word, the B word, the C word, all
the okay, well, words. Okay, what's the?
PG or G.
Okay. G-rated.
G-rated.
Or G-rated.
Because, PG-13, we can go all out right now. And just freaking blow their minds with the cuss word dictionary.
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. So I'm going to get to the point, or we can get to the point. Yes. James can't ever get to the point. So we're going to do this now. It's chest day. We're going to go in and kill it. And we will see you there at the gym in like 5 minutes.
We'll be right back.
passions. Wow. Huge chesticles. How do you feel right now?
I feel delicious.
I hope I didn't miss that.
Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Six. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Diez. Once. Time to get serious.
Meaning she doesn't know what comes after those.
Trece, catorce, quince. Boom.
Come on, lift it. It's Gaines o'clock. Mother trucker. Because we're jury rated. Look at those chesticles. Just look at that separation. Just look at it. Just admire it. Just love it. And the nipples. Can you say nipples on G-rated?
Nipples.